First, put the horse a saddle, then get a fence and press the horse. To unrope, you press it again.